Ganze ist so beeindruckend und so geschichtlich. Und natürlich würde ich unheimlich gerne hier wohnen.
Czemu nie? Czemu nie? Gdyby mnie ktoś zaprosił, chętnie bym to zamieszkała.
Princess, yes. I want to be a princess.
We have a list of people who are interested living in Schönbrunn, because you know we have 165 different flats, and there's a big difference. Some want to live in the palace, which is more expensive. Others want to live in a more quiet area.
People don't leave Schönbrunn. People get carried out. Yeah, they die in Schönbrunn, and that's it. Yeah, and then the flats. As soon as the flats empty, they completely redo it, bring it to the modern standards. In the evening, you've got people walking through the gardens of Schönbrunn. But even again, after about, say, 6 o'clock in the evening, the gardens are emptying. You've got less and less people going through. And if I walk through the gardens of Schönbrunn, say, at 6 o'clock or 7 o'clock in the evening, it's like my private garden, you know.
Ich dachte ja, dass nur ganz besondere Menschen in der Hofburg wohnen dürfen. Ist aber nicht wahr, es wohnen völlig normale Leute da, also 50 ganz normale. Das alltägliche Leben ist wie in einer Gemeindewohnung. Da steht in der Früh auf, ich gehe auf einen kleinen Stehkaffee in die AIDA, kaufe dann Katzenfutter, Katzenstrahl.
Ja.